Lady Gaga has cancelled the remaining dates of Joanne World Tour. The 31-year-old singer, who has fibromyalgia, a long-term condition which can cause pain all over the body, has been forced to axe the last 10 dates of the European leg of her world tour because she's suffering with severe pain. Taking to her Twitter account, she said, "I am so devastated, I don't know how to describe it. All I know is that if I don't do this, I am not standing by the words or meaning of my music. My medical team is supporting the decision for me to recover at home. We're canceling the last 10 shows of my Joanne World Tour. I love the show more than anything and I love you, but this is beyond my control." London, Manchester, Zurich, Köln, Stockholm, Copenhagen, Paris, Berlin, and Rio. "I promise I will be back in your city, but for now, I need to put myself and well-being first. I love you, forever." XX Gaga. Sick. Despite her medical issues, Live Nation are hopeful that Gaga will be able to perform to fans for years to come, but she just needs to get over this flare-up. They said in a statement, "Unfortunately, Lady Gaga is suffering from severe pain that has materially impacted her ability to perform live. As a result, Live Nation and Lady Gaga are announcing the cancellation of the final 10 dates of the European leg of her Joanne World Tour." Last night, with strong support from her medical team, Lady Gaga made the tough decision to immediately come off the road. "She is extremely sorry and deeply saddened that she cannot perform for her European fans, who have waited so patiently. She is in the care of expert medical professionals who are working closely with her so she can continue to perform for her fans for years to come." This isn't the first time Gaga has been forced to postpone her shows, as just 6 months ago she was due to kick off the six-week part of the tour in Barcelona but cancelled it because she was suffering with trauma and chronic pain. She said at the time, "I have always been honest about my physical and mental health struggles. Searching for years to get to the bottom of them, it is complicated and difficult to explain, and we are trying to figure it out. As I get stronger and when I feel ready, I will tell my story in more depth, and plan to take this on strongly so I can not only raise awareness but expand research for others who suffer as I do, so I can help make a difference. I use the word suffer not for pity or attention, and have been disappointed to see people online suggest that I'm being dramatic, making this up, or playing the victim to get out of touring. If you knew me, you would know this couldn't be further from the truth. I'm a fighter. I use the word suffer not only because trauma and chronic pain have changed my life, but because they are keeping me from living a normal life. They are also keeping me from what I love the most in the world, performing for my fans. I am looking forward to touring again soon, but I have to be with my doctors right now so I can be strong and perform for you all for the next 60 years or more. I love you so much." Sick.